Hi guys, Brian here from Woodstock KTM, and I'm looking at this very nice Diavel X that has like no miles on it, like 747 miles. It's not ideal conditions for a video. It's a little cloudy under the overhang, but it's so bright in the sun it's hard to see. So I'm here and we'll start it in a minute, get it fired up. Tom, why don't you go ahead and fire it up? Quite a nice bike. It really only has a couple of flaws. One of them is there's a little rubber piece that goes under there that's missing. We'll order that, but it's not there now. The other one, at some point it got knocked over and it broke the end of that off, but there are no other scratches or marks. Go ahead and ride off on it, Tom. Pretty nice bike, all things considered.